26th June is the anti-drug and illicit trafficking day celebrated by the United Nations. The war against drug is not, it's a very long time since the Chinese war of opium. The people are against it, and the United Nations finally took a decision to celebrate a day, and it was first suggested that 26 or 17, because the conference took place between 17 and 26, which day should be selected, and they selected 26 June as a day. Now we all know the menace of drugs is so dangerous for health of the people, especially the young when they get addicted to it. And naturally the drug is abused, illicitly it is trafficked, and trafficking takes place of the drug, and we have to join hands together to fight against the trafficking of the drug and the drug abuse, and explain to the dangers of using these psychotropic drugs which are commonly used, marijuana, opium and the other derivatives of it. So this is a day that we should celebrate by explaining to people why drugs are dangerous, not just to celebrate it, but that to explain the dangers of the drugs.